Then, one day, a terrible thing happened. An angry rhinoceros appeared out of nowhere and gobbled up his poor mother and father.
Wait a minute. I thought rhinos were vegetarians.
An excellent point.
Shut up.